Pessoal, tudo bem? Aqui é o Marcos em um outro vídeo, e para esse aqui eu vou tentar fazer algo diferente. Eu quero tentar gravar mais 5 minutos, eu vou tentar gravar uma meia hora, tá? Espero que vocês assistam, talvez for muito longo, enfim, se vocês não gostarem, não precisam assistir por completo, é só uma tentativa, tá? Talvez nos próximos eu volte a 5 minutos. Essa é a primeira coisa. A segunda coisa é, eu tô dando play numa música lá no meu computador, tá rolando um somzinho ambiente, tá baixinho, porque as músicas são desniveladas, talvez eu aumentar depois. E por último, eu tenho aqui uma lista. Geralmente eu não faço uma lista, só vou falando o que vem na cabeça, mas eu marquei aqui 10 itens que eu vou tentar falar durante essa meia hora, tá bom? É um teste, vamos ver o que que vai dar. Vou girar a chave e começar a falar em inglês. Eu tava falando em português. Hello, good fellas, this is Marcus one more time. And for this video, I want to do something really different, okay? I have some format, some way that I'm recording my videos, but occurred me a couple of hours ago that I would like to try something different here. And I'm going to do that, okay? Perhaps it will work good, perhaps not. Perhaps won't, not at all, okay? It's just a try. At first, I was talking in Portuguese to show respect to my people, you know, people that are living here in Brazil with me. And I really need to show respect to them because I'm Brazilian. So it's good to start my videos talking in Portuguese at first. Then I turned the key and I started to talk in English, okay? Because this project is to try improve my own English, right? First thing, the second thing that I was talking in Portuguese, it was that on my computer, over there, I'm playing some tune, okay? I'm playing some song, a kind of rhythm and blues, something like that, okay? To try make better the environment, okay? To try to do something different, because I was feeling that I really need to try something different here, and I'm trying to do that, okay? So perhaps you will listen to my music with me, and my music aren't, you know, everyone with the same high or low level, and the volume might be really different in one and another and so forth, okay? So don't be afraid. I am aware about that, and I hope that you are going to be aware as well. And at last, I want to talk that I showed a small notebook, a notepad, okay? Just something to make some notes, and usually I don't do that. When I start to recording my videos, I have no idea sometimes what I'm trying to talk about. But on the other hand, I have things just inside of my mind. Perhaps I talk about one subject, two subjects, three, four, five, it doesn't matter. But I have never, you know, and I said never, written down things that I want to talk about. It is the first time that I'm doing that, and you won't understand because it's flipped. I talked about it to you in the past, okay? I spoke about that, and I'm just showing you, okay? So I'm talking about 3 minutes. One of it was in Portuguese, two in English, and I'm trying speaking without stopping, you know, because the main goal here in this channel, in this series of videos, my main goal is to improve my speech, my speaking, and so forth, okay? So I will start talking about things that I wrote here. I wrote down in this small notebook. At first, I want to talk about music. So I told about that. I told you, I said that I'm playing some tunes there on my computer to try a different sort of environment. Now I'm calming down. I started this video talking quite faster. Really faster, incredibly faster, hugely faster, you know, strongly faster. I was talking without breathing. I wasn't breathing out, breathing in, breathing out, breathing in. I'm talking about that, you know, because I discovered these two new expressions. At first, I didn't know about breath, I'm breathing, but I didn't realize this simple thing, you know, breath in, the air is coming inside of me, and breathing out, the air is going out of me. So, breath in, breathing out. Okay, but the subject here, sorry, is music and not breathing in and breathing out. Okay, so I was talking that I'm playing some tune over there. It's a kind of soft soul. Perhaps you can call it rhythm and blues, but I'm playing Erykah Badu. I really do like that woman, she is pretty fine, beautiful, and she has a lot of talent. She's a good singer, you know. She has a nice attitude, a kind of fight in favor of civil rights and blackness, you know. I really do like that sort of things, and I appreciate Erykah Badu. Okay, good music, keep playing over there. Perhaps you might listen to it, perhaps not, because the volume is low, it's not high volume, okay? And it's fine, it's just some try. I'm trying to do something different right here. So, the next subject I have here is Seed Century, okay? I will start talking about that, about Seed Century and Seed Center. There is one difference between them, and the difference is the country that the expression, the word is spoken. Center is American and century is European. So, as you know, I went to have my exchange program in Ireland, and there is Europe. So, I learned about seed century, not seed center. Okay, seed century. So, today I went to the seed century of São Paulo, the place that I live in, you know. The day was beautiful, okay? The sun was up, you know, shining, everything. It was really beautiful. So I woke up about 10 o'clock, perhaps a bit less, a bit more. I can't remember exactly, and it's not important for this video. And then I took my car because actually, in my day to day, I go to the office by bus and by train. And just sometimes I go to the office by car. And I have my car here at home, and I use my car to go to the supermarket, to the butcher, to the fair, and to see my family, you know, my relatives, my friends, to go to the shopping center. And I said shopping center, you know, shopping center, and I didn't say shop mall. There is one difference here between these two expressions. That actually they mean the same thing, a place full of shops, you know, a center of shops, shopping center, okay, just like that. But in US they call it this center with lots of shops, they call it a shop mall, and in Europe they call it shopping center, okay. Shopping is the act to buy things, I'm shopping, and center is a the center of the place, okay? The shopping center. And I was talking about it century, okay? Century, century. And I took my car, and the day was beautiful. The sun was shining over everything. And I took my car, I opened at the window, and I put my favorite song, okay? And I started driving out, okay? Just feeling the wind through my no hand, through my beard, okay, enjoying my time because it is, sorry, it is weekend, so today is Saturday, okay, Saturday at night, now, exactly now, but when I went there, it was in the morning, so I enjoyed the time, I could feel the sun, you know, I took a sun bath. Do you know what I mean? Sun bath is when you stay there and the sun is getting you. It's a kind of bath, but without water. You know, some bath. Fine. I think that you understood me. So, and I was taking a sun bath, even inside of my car, I was enjoying the time. So I drove out about, I think that 1 hour by car. So, and I arrived the city center of São Paulo. Then I parked my car on the street, you know. Here in Brazil, there are many dangerous places, but I'm Brazilian, I'm from São Paulo, and I know what place I may leave my car and what places I can't do that, you know, because it's dangerous. But I really know, more or less, it's not 100% safe, but I think that I know. Fine. And I did that, I parked my car in some street over there near the city center because really in the main streets of the city center, it's impossible to park there, and I needed to park a bit far off the city center, but I could walk in until get the city center. Okay, so I walked about 10 minutes. It's really nice. Then I walked more. So, and now I will talk about the other subject that I have here in this small notebook. The next one is walking. Okay, so I left my car and I walked. I walked. I walked. I don't know if I told you, I don't know if I said it before, that actually almost every single day I try to do some walk around. Okay, I walking around. It's good to the health, and it helped me to keep my weight, you know, because I have a tendency to get fatter. When I was younger, I really was fat, you know. Sometimes I was fatter, sometimes I was a little bit thinner, but I have a tendency to be fat. And I need to take care about me because nowadays, right now, in this exact year, I'm 37 years old and I need to take care about me because I don't know if you know, but when we are getting older, it's more difficult to lose weight. You know, it's more complicated, and I need to take care about me, you know, to have a good life, a good health. I don't need to go to the doctor every single time, and I need to take care about myself. Okay, so I walked at first about 10 minutes, then I started walking around. I went to some shops, you know, just watching some things without compromise, without buying anything. So I could see different things, some electronics, you know, then I could see some musicians playing on the streets, busking, as they call it in Britain. You know, a lot of guys busking around. And I stopped, I watched, I took some photos, and then I dropped some tips. Do you know about tips? Yes. Tip is something that you may give to other one. For example, if some musician is playing guitar, perhaps electronic keyboard. For example, you can put there a coin, you know, perhaps some notes, some cash in paper. You may put there as well in the hat. It's commonly used a hat. They take out the hat, then they start walking around, and people start putting coins, dropping money inside of the hat. It's good to help the musician to continue playing music for more time because I don't know. Perhaps there are people that actually don't like to listen to good music on the streets because, you know, it's taste. I have my taste, you know. I appreciate, I like nowadays, and I will like in the future to listen to music while I am walking on the streets. It's good. It happens here in Brazil. It happens in Ireland, north of Ireland. Republic of Ireland, Wales. When I went there as well, I saw some guys busking on the streets. When I went to France, I saw the same kind of things, you know. And when I went to England, I could see the same things as well. So it's a fact, okay? Music is part of our life. So I will change the subject one more time. I have more things to talk about here on my hand. The next one is sunny day. So I talked that while I was driving, okay, I could take a sort of some bath. But when I was walking around, I could received, I could take more some bath, and it was good. I'm black. I am quite sure that you know that I'm black, and I took more sun, and right now I'm more black than I was before. I'm blacker than I was before, I think so. Okay, so the next subject here on my hand is a sandwich. Okay, after I had walked a lot, I started feeling hungry. You know, it's normal, it's just normal because when I went out of home, I just drank a glass of soy milk. Do you know soy milk? It's a milk, a kind of milk made by soil. Okay, it's good. It has a taste of apple, but there are other kinds, flavor of banana, lemon, watermelon, mango, avocado, strawberry, and so forth. So this specific that I drank in the morning was with a taste of apple. It was good. I really do like that sort of soy milk. Okay, so I drank a glass of that and I ate a banana. Okay, but then I drove about 1 hour without stopping. Then I walked around about perhaps 1 hour. So after 2 hours, I was starving, to be honest. And I went to a restaurant, a kind of fast food here in Brazil. It's named Habib's, Habib's. And I went there. It's a kind of, let me try to find out the right word to explain to you. It's a kind of Arabic restaurant. I don't know if this word is right, but it's a sort of restaurant from the Middle Orient, Middle Western, something like that. And I went there and I could have a good sandwich. It's named the. What's the right name for that? I'm not remembering right now, but I know the name. It's not a Brazilian name, it's Arabic. And the right name, I'm quite sure that it is a. I forgot the name, my friends. I'm so sorry about that. But I had a really good sandwich and a glass of lemon juice, and I had as well chips, In US they call it French fries, but in Europe they call it just chips. So I had chips as well, and I ate and I drank everything, and I got good. I started feeling really much better than I was at that time. So it was good, a sandwich. Next subject to talk about, I have here film festival. It happened yesterday in the last night. I went to watch a really good film from Cuba. It was about jazz and musician. It was a sort of documentary, It was really nice. It was for free, It was in an open-air place. It wasn't inside of a theater, for example. It was in an open-air place with a lot of chairs, with a lot of different people from different parts of São Paulo, of different races and family background and so forth. Different classes as well, different things, generally speaking. And it was good. It was interesting fact with many people mixed over there in the same pot, enjoying this Cuban film. Good. I have more things here to talk about, and I'm talking without stopping about many things, and it's good. I'm training my English, as you really know. The next one is Heineken beer. Okay, so when I was there in the festival, there were a lot of small places selling food, sandwiches, hamburgers, chips, and so forth. And I bought some sandwich, and I bought some Heinekens, and I drank about three or four bottles, small one, long neck of Heineken. Good. Which more? Saturday night. Tonight it's Saturday night, and I didn't go out. I'm here at home, recording my videos, resting. Oh, the light is over. Oh my God. I will hold it here. So I will try. I don't know if I can. So I was there in the festival. No, it's impossible. Okay, it will be just like that. Right now, it's strange, a little bit different, but I recorded this video. I am recording for many time, and the light is over. The battery of the light is over. But that it's fine. It's something that happened. I am trying to do something without planning, and this sort of thing happens. Okay, so I drank and I ate a lot of thing over there. You will see. I will do something with you. You won't like that lamp, huh? And I have more things here to talk about. I was talking about Saturday night. It's good. And as you may see, I have no girlfriend here right now. I used to have a girlfriend some months ago. It was good, but we hadn't the same goals. We weren't looking at the same direction, and for this reason, we decided to break up, and each one went to his personal space, to his personal place. And right now I'm fine, but when it just happened, I was feeling a little bit strange, perhaps a little bit sad, and I think that the same thing happened with her as well. But right now I think that every of us, you know, are good right now. So this is a Saturday night and I'm here at home, but I'm not feeling that wish to go out, you know, and have fun. I'm just good here at home. Fine. And I have more things to talk about here. Yeah, my notebook. And I'm almost finishing that, and I will talk about shaving my hair. So it's 1 week that I shaved my hair, and I think that it's time to shave again, you know, shave. And tonight it is a little bit warm, and when it's a warm day, perhaps a warm night, it's good to shave the hair. Because when the weather is cold, oh my god, you have no idea what I'm talking about. The head becomes colder, you know, it's hurt, it's awful, really awful. So I will enjoy this night to shave down my hair. And finally, I have at last here the last subject to talk about. It's spiritism. So I did a lot of things in this Saturday. I went to a place that I used to go some time ago, but I stopped without reason, and I was feeling to go there one more time today, and I did. I went there. It's a spirit place. So I went there and I received a good vibration, good energy, and a good thought, a good teaching. It was really interesting, and now I'm feeling calm, tranquil, you know, I'm feeling really good. I used to be good in the past. I'm good actually, but I'm feeling much more better right now. I was good, now I'm awesome, okay? I'm really feeling that sort of good energy, that it's much better than the normal energy. I'm talking here about 20 minutes and I have my wait minutes to talk about, and I have no more subject, you know, to talk about that. And I will start doing a kind of freestyle. Actually, it's good without a lamp here, okay? It's over. It will turn off. It will switch off in few seconds. I'm quite sure about that, but it's fine. It's not the problem. So let me see which more I may talk and for tonight. I think that I may talk that something that I was doing there on my computer. I'm quite sure that I have never talked to you about other personal projects that I have. I have a channel on YouTube. It's named Tutorialize 3dmax.com.br. And the sort of project I'm doing for 10 years without stopping. Sometimes I stop, but after a couple of months, I go back there and I continue doing tutorials of 3D Max. 3D, I think that you know, is a kind of draw in three dimensions, okay? And I really do like that. I do some freelances for some friends, some architects, some engineers, and so forth. And I earn some money, you know, I have some incomes doing this kind of side project, and it's good. So, but on the other hand, I help people that actually haven't money, people that don't have any money to do this sort of course that are expensive, to be honest. And I help this sort of people, you know, and I record my videos, then I put them on YouTube, and people may go there and watch the videos and learn something that they don't know yet, okay? I really do like to help people. I really do like that, okay? Because in the past, many time ago, I had people that helped me. I'm here right now, not because I really started doing things by myself, and then, oh, I'm the guy. I'm that guy. I did things by myself. I do things by myself. In the future, I will do things by myself. No, it's not true, okay? I had a lot of people that helped me. For example, when I went to have, in the past, an job interview, the interviewer liked me for some reason and hired me to work in the place that I'm working right now, and it was some help. It was helpful, okay? So we have people in our whole life that help us. We need to have it on mind. It's important, you know? Never forget people that help us. It's important. It's really important. And I said important. I will repeat important. I will say one more time, important, okay? Have it on mind. It's really important. So, this video is almost about 26 minutes and 26 minutes right now, and I am talking without stopping. I need to talk more 4 minutes, you know. It's a self-challenge, you know, because to talk about 5 minutes, it's easy actually, you know. Not that easy, the easiest thing in the whole world. No, it's a lie. But it's not so hard, not too hard, you know. At least for me, because I'm talking every single day. So, in some point, in some time, it could happen. It happened. Nowadays, I can talk about 5 minutes without problem. I think so. Of course, that I may commit some mistakes. It's normal. Even in Portuguese, sometimes I commit mistakes. And I talked with many native speakers, and actually, they commit mistakes talking English. So it's fine, it happens with all of us, okay? The song that's playing over there is Lauryn Hill singing a song from Nina Simone. Do you know Lauryn Hill from Fugees? Oh my god, that group was marvelous. And I'm so sad that the group broke up. They stopped playing and singing together because it was good. But I need to respect them because I don't know what happened inside of them, inside of each one of the group of the Fugees, and the life is like that, okay? For example, I'm recording here my videos, but perhaps in the future I will get some problem and then I will stop doing that. And perhaps one or another people may think, oh my God, what happens with Marcos? And they don't know. No one knows what happened inside of us, okay? It's a complicated issue, but we need to respect everybody. The most important thing is to respect. Being respectful, we might go to any place, but otherwise, it's more complicated, okay? So, I was talking about the song. Lauryn Hill was singing a song from Nina Simone. And do you know Nina Simone? If you don't know, I will recommend to you a documentary of Nina Simone that you may see on Netflix. Perhaps you don't have Netflix at home, but in this case, I can do anything. In the other hand, if you have Netflix at home, I really will recommend you to watch this documentary. And the name, I think that it is What Happened, Nina Simone. I will repeat that. What Happened, Nina Simone. I will say one more time. What Happened, Nina Simone. The documentary is like that. I want to spoil it to you because it's really interesting and we need to see it by yourself, okay? But it's a bit sad in some parts. In other parts, it's a bit happy. And it's a true story about Nina Simone's life and the facts that happened with her, you know, many good things, many problematic things as well, and you need to discover it by yourself, okay? Quite good. Right now, other song is playing over there. I don't know if you can listen to that. That kind of Brazilian soul, Brazilian rhythm and blues. In that line, okay? really good, really fine, and I will appreciate that in a few minutes. Okay, this video is about half hour. Oh my God, it's amazing. I didn't think before that I could record something like that. Too long, perhaps, but I did. Okay, with some effort, because in the end I was a little bit tired on my mind. My mind was tired and I was getting some confusion, but I did. Okay, in the future I don't know if I will repeat this kind of longer videos, but who knows? Just the future knows about things that we are going to do. Guys, thank you for watching this, and I hope to see you in the future and with a lamp here. Bye bye.